It does not live up to its representation online and is not worth the price for quality given. Of the three staff members I dealt with, two were professional and one need not be working with people. Cleanliness was average and I cannot speak for the pool or restaurant as I did not use either. This was the most disgusting hotel I've been. Imperial Holiday Hotel is a really terrible hotel and I don't say this lightly. Staff very helpful. Don't let them trick you by pictures, they're fake. Dirty rooms. We left the hotel really disappointed and with the promises to never come back again. They try to get extra money from us and when we made complaint they refund half of the money we paid extra. Also hotel food is no quality and same thing every day. Room TV not working and we reported 3 times but nothing happened. I never recommend this hotel to anybody. We had very bad experience. Relieved face. I strongly recommend this hotel as the location is brilliant thanks to top buildings. The swimming pool areas can be cool when the weather is hot. My kids loved it. We found a lot of shops around and see close by. Taxis are so cheap and easy to catch. The staff were really nice, professional and welcoming. I would stay there again. A really delightful, warm and welcoming hotel just off Rue Mohammed V, in the middle of Gullies, a stone's throw from McDonald's. I had a beautiful, very elegant, warm room on the second floor overlooking the street, and an exceeding comfortable double bed all to myself. There is a receptionist who speaks good English, and an attentive customer relations manager. I am definitely choosing this hotel on future trips. Fantastic staff members, made me felt at home every single day I stayed at the hotel. Nadia, such a wonderful staff with so much passion in what she does. Aziz at the reception desk made my first night with ease after a long stressful flight. The chef called Galita. The sumptuous dinner was palatable been a picky eater. Nevertheless, the slow Wi-Fi connection during my stay was made it difficult a bit. The hotel needs some renovation in the rooms and upgrade. If you need a place for a night, this place is great. It has a good location and is easily reachable. Check-in and check-out is smooth and the room was alright. However, for a longer stay, I wouldn't recommend it as I didn't have the best experience. Had a rat in the room and got ridiculed by the staff when reporting it, asking me if I saw any elephants or crocodiles as well. Didn't feel super welcome here, but if that's not what you're after, it's an okay place to stay. Very disappointed. We couldn't sleep due to the noise either outside the hotel or inside, could hear a couple next door because their bed headboard was knocking on the wall. Breakfast very poor and no Wi-Fi as expected in the room. No proper car park, had to pay the street guard daily to guard the car, and had to pay for the safe in the room. Staff unprofessional. The only good thing about this hotel is its location, walking distance to the shops. It is very run down and is not worthy of its 4-star rating. 20 years ago it was probably a nice hotel, but nowadays it could be hardly classified as 3 stars. Everything old and shabby, most of the room equipment not in working order. Not even a bottle of complimentary water, let alone tea or coffee or an electric kettle. But to be fair, it seems to be a case almost everywhere else, so this hotel is relatively better than some others, offered for a similar price. Staff neutral, not particularly helpful, yet not rude and negligent either, so overall a positive impression. Close to center of Gullies and local amenities. Am very happy I get good service, respect staff. Am very happy I recommend to all family and friends. Good location, near the train station. The room has a large balcony, poor internal condition, toilet is broken. This hotel is in need of refurbishment, but there is a such feel-good atmosphere among the staff and other guests that I would not hesitate staying there again. Great pool, day staff and the concierge were outstanding. A couple of lights were not working and the front desk took care of it immediately. Cannot beat the breakfast. We were in transit so only had one night here but more than adequate for our purposes. Decent handy restaurants nearby and a pool for a couple of hours R&R. Breakfast was pretty poor. This hotel is in New Town, 8 minutes from the main train station. The room is poorly maintained. I would have chosen somewhere else had I known the facility's quality, although the location is convenient. I did enjoy my stay in this hotel. It was close to shopping areas and restaurants as well as entertainments. The facility of the hotel was good for the price paid as well. Good hotel, very quiet and the quality of food and service was good.